Hi, I'm Sarah Avery with WRAL News, talking to Martia about some of the changes happening at the Capitol Broadcasting Building. Hi. How have the changes personally affected you?
I know for me, it was kind of hard getting in here at first, you know, finding a new path to get into the building, but I've kind of gotten used to it at this point. It's not too bad.
What changes are you most looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to see what kind of construction we're doing here, what we're actually going to be actually being done here. So I'm excited to see that.
What changes would you like to see?
I'd like to see some expansion of the studio a little bit. It'd be cool to kind of have some more space in the lobby. The lobby's kind of small, so it'd be nice to maybe put some more chairs, maybe something like that.
And what difficulties have you had so far since the construction has been going on?
Well, the most difficult thing, you know, when you're coming in at night like this, kind of finding your way into the building and finding the entrance, the new entrance, but it's not too bad.
All right. Thank you. I am Sarah Avery with WRAL News, signing off.